Welcome to Circuit Royale. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Breaking me down just builds me up.
This bee will heal you.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
When have I not?
Helping those in need is its own reward. Am I gone?
They have close spawn. They spawn on the soldier.
Fall back.
I guess I can bait them, and then you can pop out.
Heightening your capability.
Oh, they're no safe. Walls.
Yep.
Oh, that might have been knocked off.
Everybody left me.
Fall back for them, healer. Fall back
for them.
That's my fault. That's totally my fault.
Making a full recovery.
Ana, Ana, Ana.
Bro, please get on the fucking point. I'm taking damage. The payload has
reached the chip. Mic off.
In chip MN.
Mic on.
He's one. I don't know, sleep or nade. Yo, I just realized I tried to kill my soldier. That was crazy. I just got that blood in.
Get that hat.
See if I can die here. He's warm.
I'll die here.
Careful on that little peek. She's on the left side. Peek between left and right. I'll get her here. Maybe not. But, oh, you live, Mercy. Back out, Doom.
I just fed so hard.
It's okay, sir. We group, we got EVP and Nanofizer. They're gonna, I'm gonna bust it out on, when the Lucio starts beating. He should have it now. He hasn't been moving.
On attack.
The detection, bro. Detection for feelings.
No!
Oh, yeah, we back up on that. Oh, yeah, her sights are down.
You can just use some visor, probably.
I can pick up photo, I'm picking up. Photo down. Go, go, go.
Honest one, nice.
Wow, nice. That was fast. Holy shit, I don't even know what happened.
Sombra is such a broken hero.
I'm not even gonna lie, I don't even know what happened.
I know, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what happened there.
A hacked to.
Eyes open
now. Fucking weirdo. Playing weirdo.
They're gonna shatter here.
No, my ear, teleport, it's Widow. That's kind of weird, champ. Oh, I'm switching really quick. I'll be there.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, that's an analyzer in me. No, Rosa, Rosa.
Score 0-3. Switching sides.
This is a pretty good hold. Did pretty well, boys. 16 seconds to the head. Select your hero.
Everyone ready?
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
I will.
Oh, wait a minute, this actually changes everything.
Keep in sight. I'll have us in and out in no time.
This kid.
Count your blessings. Merry Christmas.
Every battle makes me stronger.
This changes everything. What the fuck?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I have a widow in that room.
Which room?
Over there.
Huge back.
I'm here. Keep fighting.
On and asleep.
Hello. Hello.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, I thought you, for some reason, said Anna was low, so I just dove here. Just straight up.
Lol. Grab the widow on the side.
You must like having your hand.
I have you. Keep fighting.
The payload has reached the
bridge. Anna, no sleep.
Anna's still a threat up close.
Ooh, that was a close one.
Nano boost is charging.
You see that guy on the right? There, Lucio should be healing him up. It's called their Ana. Oh, until she's. And then purple me, and then use every single ability cooldown on me in existence. And they nano their Lucio. What a demon.
I panic when I charge it in after you. Kill, play.
Down. No. Oh, I'm gonna go.
I'll eat three cards, so then you can just kill
it. Push card. Push card. Get three other cards.
They're on sick now.
Sigma could literally die. Heroic.
Holy shit, these heals. Ana, no sleep.
Dude, you booped him. I was fucking shot to sleep. Don't move him next time. You don't need to move him.
We go and Junker on one.
On and no sleep.
We finished. I'm bait out of stun. Oh, wait, he doesn't have stun anymore, does he?
Oh. Yeah, he doesn't.
Kind of crazy. This game is a lot different.
Right side. Oh,
he's better. Just a better team. Good run. Oh, we even need another one? Just give me my freshest blade, even with Lucio beat, you still die?
I'll eat every sleep dart so that you can get the cleanest blade ever every time.
Oh, you just want me Genjuing them to death, huh? I get you. But nah, I don't do that. I play Mystery Heroes, baby.
I'll find my own path.
Oh, bullies on this
time. I think the Zen, fuck.
Okay. It's a fuck.
I found that on my creep.
It's on the street.
Feel better? They suck.
No, what?
Zen is low. I'm gonna die to this, dynamite. Yes, you do.
10 seconds remaining.
Farthest one.
No, she has a mercy on her.
Yeah.
And that's a trap. That's a trap. That's a big trap on me.
We got that.
Ten. 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 Percy.
Get the Zen one.
Nice. Down.
Ash in the back.
Yeah, I'll get her. Hold on.
I'm stalling points though.
Oh my god, it hurt. AWD.
Oh my gosh, Kiriko was such a good pick here. Score. Wow, that was crazy.
We're going to crazy with it. Prepare to attack.
Select your hero. That was such a good pick.
Alright, who else is a fun hero today?
Pharah is a fun hero.
That's a no, never. I'll never touch that hero. Explosive heroes make me
Sombra is fun with Doom.
Damage. I'll find my own path. Sombra is Viral, a little or assassin Tracer. Like Genju. If we do this right, they won't. It's true, I am playing mystery heroes. I hope they put up a fight. Mystery heroes out here, maybe.
Deeps in Sigma.
Right.
Unless I heard that.
Oh, she's gonna issue.
What?
Sigma one.
What?
Soldier died.
Just fuck up Soldier.
No. Oh.
Is he?
No, I suck. Oh my god.
I think I got mercy. I got mercy.
Guys, it was crazy. We deserve a little
bit of a beer.
They don't have a mercy right now, so.
Holy shit, my aim is terrible right now.
What's that? We don't talk about that. It's okay though. Sigma can die.
So much trouble.
Guys are insane. I don't even have to exist.
Oh my god. Boom. 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 Okay, I just get that free death there.
That's hilarious, bro. That was tragic.
Bro.
I could have booped him, but it looked too free to pass out.
You two are trolling me. Play of the game.
Taking the point. That sucks.
I'd better be more careful.
Back to point.
No, I just want. No, fuck me. I killed myself.
Yeah, you did. I went home. <point. laughs>
I missed to jump through the pillar. I hit the pillar by mistake. I wouldn't have died otherwise. I went to save the soldier.
I didn't have my.
I just missed the jump. It's not much.
I mean, that's kind of funny, though.
I just fucked up. It'd be like that sometimes. It'd be like that.
I can do this on my own.
This is well.
They have a Lucio, watch out. Reaper and our Reaper behind you guys.
Heightening
Look where I pinged Ash. Up on top. Look up, Roadhog.
I must return.
Guys, Ash
to my
is
post.
Up on up high. Over there. Bullets.
We go in on that? Yeah, let's go, let's go, go.
Watch for Lucia, Lucia's trying to boopy hug. Lucia's going straight for you.
This is our objective now.
Ich sollte schnell zurück.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
Captain.
That means a lot, Arisa.
Four, three, two, one. Round three. Capture the objective.
This fight is all that remains.
Hello.
Thank you.
Enemy over there!
Let's get it against us. Dude, I can't catch a break. This Doomfist is pooping on me.
Points to the
cap. It's
Time again to try again. Okay.
She's gonna blow. Over there. Enemy here.
Misery made manifest.
Over there.
How did we not take that?
Another day, another battlefield.
Group up, do not go in. We have one last push with my ult.
My sound barrier is almost ready.
Let's go.
He's showing you.
Now you see me?
Let's go. He canceled my.
That was we're different.
Get to cover.
That's on YouTube, by the way. That's crazy.
Play of the game.
That's crazy, bro. How the fuck did we not win that? It's so stressful. Mic should work, but I'm gonna go step downstairs and grab water. Cuts in and out on the way down.
Mic off. Mic on.
It's gonna be cool as I'll have a cat cam soon. I'll do a little camera on my cat's bed. Once I get the whole setup, I'll finish and set it up. I just don't have everything.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right. Let's get back to it.
Mic off. Mic on.
Yeah, that's weird how you can hear her say mic on, mic off every time. Thank you. I've been using this code since Overwatch 1.
Traveling to Hanamura.
Cheeks.
Arrive.
The cheeks. Booty booty cheeks. Coliseo. I think they like to go hog on this map.
Leave a broken world behind.
Get rid of this name.
Let's get this shit, boy.
I don't want to, but I am ready.
I didn't mean to press that, I had feather.
So much better, no feedback.
They'll have to try harder than that. I'm under attack.
So loud.
I fucking, that was my fault. I went to Tracer and I fucked him up.
D.Va sleeping behind. D.Va sleeping, waking up.
Taking possession of the room.
D.Va's on me, wake up.
My bad. I fucking threw that. My bad, dude.
Where you need to go.
Good job, boy.
Patience and progress.
Push, buddy, push. Push.
Just use my thing, dude. What the fuck was that? I used my thing.
Oh,
and it went off.
Oh shit. Oh. Cassidy up top.
I'm gonna use ult.
Cassidy has ult. Be careful.
I still have some fight in me.
Three times the charm. My ultimate's ready. You good. They're catching up.
Their barricade is moving.
Stand up still. I go out on my
team. That's what you want.
Your team has lost the lead.
What?
They're ahead of us.
Melody.
Stop them. Covering you.
Let the doesn't switch and I still haven't switched. Oh no. Oh man.
Stick with it.
We're here to be heard.
Yeah, we gotta stop. It's kinda going to a fight without me.
How's that for sound therapy?
That is low behind us.
Let's focus on mercy, please. TV sound, dude? Holy shit. Never heard that before. Sounds like he's playing in the wild.
Mercy one. Fuck.
Shit, why would you keep peeking that if I'm damaging you there?
Mercy,
I clearly had a headshot.
We can win this. Dude, Kirikou's voice lines are ass, dude. That was, it just like, sounds so stupid and scripted.
I like that. Hey, it's Kitty Cooper. I like that one.
Yeah, that's the best one. That's about it, though.
I'm gonna ult soon.
Fucking Ash behind. Emmy. Holy fucking shit.
Exerting force on the barricade.
That was funny.
Nobody left, huh?
Nobody left, huh? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, right?
What the hell is that?
And the one she says, Bolo has something, so let's give it to them. You know what I mean? So corny.
Cassidy's low. Bap.
Yo, my weapon accuracy was 33%, my critical hit accuracy was 33%.
GG, boys.
That made him trash. Good job, GG's.
It's a really good game. He did really well. And who else was it? He did well too.
Traveling to Route 66.
What's up, y'all?
Let's see. Five,
Route 66.
Four, three, don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
Should play on it, but it's okay.
I could use some assistance.
We can get Sigma. Good shit, I mean, I don't think they're even gonna contest. They did, goddammit. Oh, thanks for res, cause I was like, I'm gonna get. Oh no! God damn it.
It's all good.
Making a full recovery.
Just focus everybody else healing. I'm gonna try and focus the Reaper.
Gotcha.
The payload stopped. Thank my medical professionalism, Doctor.
God damn, I just got fucking blasted, bro. I'm dead.
Yeah, we got clobbered by that.
Attention,
Healthy body, healthy mind.
He's chasing you. Oh, here. That money backed off. God damn, bro. Nah, this ash is pretty good, though. God damn it. Yeah, the ash up top is just gonna snipe me if I go over near that corner. No, I got fucking blasted.
We should go through the left side of the top.
Yeah, we gotta do something different.
Yeah.
We were doing fine at the beginning.
Or to the back.
Slab. Nice. Let's see what we can
DPS
do with that.
And two, and the two DPS and support on top of the gas station.
Get that Kiriko, she's one. Dead. Killed Sojourn. Ash dead, nice. Free pick, nice, there we go. Okay, we got it.
We need to take the objective now.
Yo, Cassidy, come back, come back. Somebody come back.
Oh, they're down a player.
What's up?
They're back.
Holy shit, I can't land a shot.
They're dead up top.
I can't land a shot, man.
Oh, I'm definitely dead. There's a D.Va on me. Fuck.
Restoring balance.
Payload stalled.
Yeah, they got their tank back now, so that kind of sucks. Ana dead.
Okay, this makes no sense, Loki. Their tank left. They lose all their stats when they leave. She's got this half the damage that our tank has already.
Yeah, our tank isn't doing shit.
That's crazy. Ryan, you should probably switch.
Yeah, he doesn't even have a lot of mitigated damage either. I mean, go like a D.Va or something.
Just dive the ash if possible.
God, I just got fucking shit on. Yep. I mean, her DPS is nothing to call home about either, but... yeah, we're not even gonna be able to touch. Well, we did. But I'm gonna... oh my god, I got fucked. Bro said no opportunities. Bro, like, the D.Va's diving us. Just shoot the fuck out of her.
Yeah. We'd have to switch up playstyles. We're trying to aggress onto them when we should just play defensive, unfortunately. Score. 1-0. Switching sides. couldn't create space, so we had to just play back. We got rolled. We have to all just literally play in a bundle right now.
So then you gotta go and play someone that can counter Ashe. That's pretty much what you gotta do. If Reaper wasn't working, you should've just switched.
Reaper worked, and then it didn't.
That's all. Yeah. Yeah, it's fucking sad. The fucking tank thing, that's really sad.
We do this clean. This copy? Is my favorite part.
Bro, if you play Genji, you can play Genji. Make your preparations. If you play Widow, play Genji. Widow. If you can play Genji, play Genji. If you play Widow, play Widow. Like, anybody dies. They're playing people that can't have zero mobility.
Yeah.
And the only mobility she has is her gun.
I think they have a Widow. Yeah.
Just play huddled. Just play together.
Like, why are you trying to snipe a Widow? Like, with as McCree, it's just don't. Just stay behind the corner. It's not that hard. Widow's up top again. Enemy spotted. I need to charge my heals. Fuck. Sojourn dead behind.
Widow's one. Widow's one.
I'm going for.
Literally one.
Nice, nice. Get the Kiriko. Get the Kiriko.
There you go. Yeah. Just
use one. All right.
I'll find my own path.
Your anti. Nope. Fuck. I gotta charge my heals up next time. They get somebody fucking over here. Just don't get picked. It's not worth it.
Yeah.
Our main chance is Genji deflecting.
Play corners. Play corners. Play corners. Don't play in the open.
Only peek if you're deflecting.
Yeah, don't peek. Wait until they... You don't need a poke. Don't worry about poking. We have kill pressure.
Get the Sojourn up top. She's one. Fuck. Good shit. Okay, I killed two of my orb. I don't know how I killed two.
Watch out with the Widow.
I got her.
I can't hear you.
No, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good.
Wow.
I'm trying to heal you, Sigma. I'm out of heals.
The tank death is fucking crazy. Dude.
Fuck.
We're going against the odds.
This tank death is nuts.
I mean, I'm literally out damaging all of our DPS and have the most heals in the game. I mean, I just don't know what else to do. I mean, and I'm only doing. I'm not even playing fucking damage more. I'm literally just recharging my heals. I mean, we can still do this, we just need a pretty good hold. Yeah.
The nade went out.
Oh
man.
I don't give up that easily.
The nade fucking went out.
I mean, no one's even hit 5k damage. Like, everyone's getting fucking doubled, bro. It's fucking ass.
What's up?
Yeah, we couldn't get back to you. I mean, I'll touch, but... nothing's gonna happen here. I killed one. Yeah. I mean, I outdamage everybody. It's fucking sad.
Good try, bro. Good luck. Good luck on your next games, my boy. I'm gonna hold up just in case. I want these kids on my team.
This is so fucking laggy.
Someone needs to fill this saddle. Someone needs to fill this saddle.
Laggy, ew. That was gross.
Now arriving at Yijang Tower. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I know that look. Mending an old wound.
I wrong someone dear to me. The path to redemption is trying.
It's not pleasant, but you'll see it was worth it in the end.
I hope so.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello. Round one. Capture the objective.
Holy shit, I almost just got knocked.
You have my claim.
How did I deflect it and it did not deflect? That's so fucking cringe. There's no way. So fucking annoying, man.
You literally nothing I can do. Death.
Best round lost.
Oh my god. It's embarrassing, bro. So fucking embarrassing.
Score. 0-1.
And I get a fucking kill.
My old command team. Let's do better this time.
Stay in sight, and I'll keep you safe.
So cringe.
Back with him.
Oh man. getting rolled. I'm just getting rolled. It's fucking insane. That's so fucking crazy, man.
Defeat. Play of the game.
Meteor strike.
Hello, yeah, this is Damien from the afternoon. I'm just trying to ask a few questions. Damien, I work in the afternoon. Yeah. I guess I heard you say you already terminated me. I messaged Dana. I have proof that I messaged Donna.
You do?
Yes, I messaged her yesterday that I just have a different schedule for this week alone.
So you didn't come to work yesterday?
Yeah, I have a different schedule for this week. I work 12 to 9 this week.
The whole week?
Yes, this whole week, just this week alone. I messaged her. I will send you text message yesterday.
Uh-huh.
That I have proof that I messaged her.
Okay, so do me a favor, don't do the text message. I'd rather you call the building like you're calling me now in the mornings. That way you speak to me, and then that way you let me know, and I can tell Donna you're not coming in. When Donna calls me and tells me you're a no-call, no-show, again, I have no choice but to terminate. But if you're telling me you sent her a text, her phones are fucked up. So I'm pretty sure she's not even getting her your text.
Okay, well, I had messaged Bree to ask her for Donna's number. She sent me a screenshot of Donna's number. This was yesterday, if I'm right. You can ask Bree. She sent it to me. The same message that she... Whatever phone number that Bree sent me... Let me see. She sent me 786-568-4356.
Okay. Do me a favor. You got a pen and paper? Or write it on your phone?
Yeah.
Get my number.
Okay.
So you're not going to work this week?
I unfortunately can't. Yeah, I didn't expect to see that thing, like the email. I thought my message went through to her. I guess I should have called her, but I was at work at the time, so.
Yeah. Alright, get my number. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, go ahead.
786.
Alright.
447.
Okay.
4445.
Okay.
Okay. I'm glad you called because you literally, I can still change your termination because we're still on the payroll and I can still take it off. I need you to forward me the message you sent to her with the date and the time that you did yesterday, so that way it's more secured for on your end. And then just stay posted with me and let me know if you're coming to work Monday.
Yeah, I'll for sure be there Monday. I mean, if once I send you this stuff, if you guys are cool with that, I'll be there Monday for sure. All right, just
send me
I don't know.
A text with that so that I can have your number too as well.
All right, sounds good.
All right.
All right, see ya. Fucking cocksuckers. I knew it. These fucking losers had terminated me at UPS. I had messaged my boss because I got a different schedule this week than normal. Mm-hmm. And I guess she didn't receive the text.
Just the lady, the short lady with the long hair?
No. Some blonde lady. Huh? Some blonde lady. Letting her know, and they didn't see that, so they thought I was a no call, no show. He really said, okay, you're good. Come to work Monday. After I showed him all the proof. Hey, did you meet Abe?
No.
Okay. It's some fucking, like, short Hispanic dude. He's everybody there are fucking assholes. I'm telling you. Everybody. Everybody's assholes. Nobody gives a shit. Everybody just wants nothing. They just want to get and not have any blame on them. Just so you know. That's how that place is. Well, then you'll be another one of them, cause it's just, you just gotta figure out how not to have shit blamed on you. That's all. Cause my guys at night are cool. The people in the morning are fucked. That's what I've heard. The people in the morning are fucking, and they're fucked up. The people at night is one dude my age. One older white dude that's a drunk, and he just gets drunk at work. But he's super cool. Like, he's just a nice... Like, he just... He fucking just works, so he doesn't care. Yeah, and then we have a black girl. Which is, like, super black. Like, black. And it's the funnest shit ever. So we have super white, super black, and then, like, some dude that looks like Pocahontas. He looks like a Samoan dude, like that long hair. You stink. Every time I say it, she moves. You stink. Woo! Thank you. Not me streaming this whole time. What the fuck? Totally forgot.